everyone, welcome back to another episode of Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to delete Squareup account using a web browser. Watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you've not yet. Press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. To delete or deactivate your Square account, open up a web browser of your choice, go to the URL box and type in www.squareup.com and press enter on your keyboard. Make sure that you are logged into your Squareup account as well that you would like to delete. Once you are logged into your Squareup account, go to the top right and mouse over to My Account tab. Click on Dashboard and scroll all the way down from the left hand side of the screen. Select Account and Settings. And now, click on Business Information tab from the left hand side. Click on About My Business. Scroll down and click on Deactivate Your Business. Select a region while you are trying to deactivate your account and click Continue after you are done. You'll need to type in your current password for your Squareup account in the text box. Once you are done, click on Confirm. Click on the Deactivate button in order to delete or deactivate your Squareup account. Once you do this, you'll be unable to access any of your payment history or account information. Any team members will be removed from your account and all the subscription to Square services will be cancelled. Click on Deactivate if you'd like to move on. And soon after you do that, you'll be able to delete your Squareup account. I hope you found the video to be helpful. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.